Hi, I'm James Davison from Gonzales, Texas. I'm a cattle preconditioner and cattle feeder. At Davison Ranch, we buy 350-pound steers and bull calves from the sale barn. Our goal is to precondition those calves for 30, 35 days, turn them out on grass for 5 to 6 months, and then we go in the feed yard and feed those cattle till fat. What we do in the preconditioning period has a big effect on how our cattle come out of the feed yard and how they grade and how much money we make. Our biggest challenges with calves that we buy at the sale barn are mainly digestive the first 7 to 9 days. Our goal is to get those calves on feed in the first 3 days, and then we monitor their manure. And the two biggest problems we have are acidosis and coccidiosis. And both of those are due to stress. Coccidiosis is opportunistic, and when you get a calf that's stressed at the sale barn, then coccidiosis takes over. So we monitor their manure real heavily to make sure that we've got normal manure that's making a patty. If a calf has acidosis, his manure will be real runny and have bubbles in it. And if a calf has coccidiosis, it's going to be very runny and diarrhea, and it'll also have some blood in it. So our goal is to get those calves on feed and to reestablish digestive integrity, because 80% of the immune system is in that calf's rumen. And acidosis breaks that down. Also, coccidiosis causes damage that cannot be reversed at times. So it's real important for us to get those calves on feed. And in the past 3 years, we've used a product called CattlActive to help us do that. We use an oral drench at processing, and then we maintain that pH change that we get from the oral drench with a pellet that's called CattlActive RA. Those two products have become a very go-to product in our program. Also, we use Corid in the water, or Improleum, because you have to address the coccidii and wipe them out, and then the CattlActive helps those cattle heal from the damage caused from coccidiosis. So if we pull a calf out of our pens in the first 7 to 9 days, our goal is to get that calf back on feed and also to address the issue of coccidiosis. So when we pull that calf, we put him in the chute and we temp him. So if this calf has a 103.5 or above, we know he has some sort of infection, but we don't know what kind. So we do give an antibiotic at that time, but we also give another oral dose of CattlActive, and also we give an oral dose of Corid, because we're trying to straighten that calf's rumen out and reestablish digestive integrity there, because our goal is to get adaptive immunity in these calves. They have to be able to be turned out on grass for 6 months and then go to the feed yard, and we don't want any problems after we turn them out on grass, bring them back up, and send them to the feed yard.